Dr. Rolf saw fascia as almost a system unto itself, which was the organ of form. So the basic structural element of fascia is a collagen molecule. Collagenous tissues can diversify. They can get more minerals and become bone. They can get more fiber and become tendons, ligaments. They can become sort of soft sacs and enclose organs and support them. So fascia is ubiquitous. From one end of the body to the other, it's everywhere.